Okay, everybody, and welcome back to Learn with Minecraft Education. Today we are doing a speed run of coding fundamentals. So we're going to go to View Library. We're going to go to Lessons, Computer Science, Block-Based Coding, Coding Fundamentals 1. And we're going to load up Lesson 1, Basic Moves. Today I am going to be playing through only the first two of these. I'm trying to do them as quickly as I can. So as soon as this world has loaded, we will start the timer. My students enjoy working through these fundamental lessons, but some of them also enjoy the additional challenge of doing it with a timer, seeing how quickly they can do it. So just for fun, let's start the timer, see how quickly we can do this today. So first things first, let's get my cursor up. There we go. So hovering over the gold blocks, one at a time as they move around. This is just testing out our movement skills, I suppose. So particularly if you're on a touch device, that wouldn't be super easy. So let's make our way through the little obstacle course here. Dash to the end. And up the ladders. So this first section is just moving. We're going up ladders. We're looking around, jumping over stuff. It's all simple, through the tripwire and over here, through the doors. And down here, there's a little button you need to press, like so. We'll speak to Dr. Barwin, and he's going to tell us to press C. Just bring up our agent. So we're going to bring up our agent, like so, which opens the door through here. And we'll make our way through. We code our agent. We need to move our agent forward 3 to stand onto the golden plate. So let's go. On chat command run, agent move forward by 3. I'm gonna run this at half screen, the coding, just so that I can see in the other half of my screen what's going on. So I'll press T to bring up the chat, run. Okay, so now I just need to do the same again, but I need a turn left at the start, run that, T, run. Same again, but this time I need a turn right at the start. So I'm going to use the code that I've already got, turn right, press play, press T, type run. Let's try and get this done nice and fast. I'm going to turn right again, but this time I'm going to move forward by 4. So again, use the code that I've already got, hit play, type T, press run. I'd like to get this first level done in under 5 minutes. That'd be cool. Right, so here, up by 1, forward by 4, should do the trick. So agent move up by 1, and agent move forward by 4. Seems like the most logical way to do it to me. T, run. You can also press enter to bring up the chat as well. So we're going to turn left, then we're going to do forward by 4 and down by 1. Keep doing that, T instead of C. So we're going to move forward by 4 and down by 1. And I must turn left at the start. It's important. Run the code, press T, run. And if we go, turn right, forward by 3, I think should do the job. So let's go turn right, forward by 3, using as much of the code that's already there as we can, running it. Let's press enter this time, mix things up a bit, and run. And then finally, we're going to turn right. On this one, I'm going to cheat a little bit. I'm going to go up by 4, forward by 4 by 6, and down by 4. So we've got the turn right. Let's move up by 4. Let's move forward by 6. Your students probably on this one will go like forward, up, forward, up, forward, up, forward, up, which is fine. But, you know, we're focusing today on trying to do it as quickly as possible. Down by 4. Yeah, that should do it. Did I put a turn right? Yes, I did. Good. Right, so let's go T and run. Turn right, up by 4, long by 6, down by 4. Good. How are we doing for time? 3.5 minutes. That's good. So this one, you can really cut a lot of corners here. So let's do C. Let's go on chat command run. Let's do agent move right by 4. Let's totally go off piste here. Agent move, yeah, forward by 12. Let's run that. And then as long as I can jump onto the plate in time, I think we should get this done in way under 5 minutes, which would be awesome. Yep, agent's there. I'm a little bit slower. Lesson complete. Good. Right, save and exit. We'll leave the timer running. And we'll move on to lesson number two. Now, lesson number two is all about turtles. View library, lessons, computer science, block-based coding, coding fundamentals one, lesson two, turtles, create world. I think we can leave the timer going during this one. That's fine. See if we can do the whole thing in under 10 minutes. That'd be amazing. Now, the first lesson, it gives your students an hour to do it, apparently. It doesn't give them an hour, but it says it should take an hour. This next one technically should be shorter, but the final bit of coding is a bit more complicated to get to the end. So, yes, Dr. Barwin, we are ready. So first things first, we need to move the agent to block that gate over there. So let's go C on chat command run. Let's move the agent forward by 11. I think that's it. Let's run the code, T run. There we go. So moving forward through here, for this one, he kind of needs to zigzag a bit. So I have got the lesson plan in front of me. I always use the lesson plan. And we're going to go forward by 3. Just remember this one. Then we're going to go left by 3. We're going to move forward by 4. And we're going to move left again by 3. I'm not sure if just duplicating these might be a bit quicker, but this way seems more practical to me. Forward by 5 and left by 2. Let's run that code. I was going a bit too quick then. I didn't check it properly, but we might get away with it. Yeah. Okay. So here we want to destroy these blocks in front of us and collect them up. So let's go ahead and get a repeat in there because it's 8 blocks. So we want to repeat that 8 times. Agent destroy forward, agent collect all, agent move forward by 1, repeat that 3 times and we should be good to go. T run 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, the turtles are going to be pretty pleased. So this one over here, we are just destroying the rubbish, we're not collecting it, so let's hit C. And we want to, on chat command run again, we are going to destroy the first 5 blocks in front of us by destroying forward and moving forward. So agent destroy forward, agent move forward by 1, we'll do that 4 times. Then we're going to do agent move forward by 2. Then we're going to destroy the next 2 blocks in front of us by going agent move to the right, because they're kind of in front of us to the right. Agent move right by 1. Agent destroy forward. Agent collect all. They've used an agent collect all in the lesson plan. I don't know why. And then agent move forward by 4 to get the next set in front of us. Agent destroy forward, and agent collect all. We've used the collect all on these, but not on the first one for some reason. But we'll stick to the lesson plan. Always stick to the lesson plan. T run. Well, it worked, didn't it? Oh, computer's not liking this. Okay, forward we go. And then this final task is it's not in the lesson plan. We just need to kind of wing it. So we're going to go right 1, forward 1, and destroy 3 forward. Right. So we'll try and leave it over there. So on chat command run, this is the stuff that's going to ruin my time doing it in under 10 minutes. Right, agent move forward by 1. Agent move right by 1. And then we're going to do repeat 3 times. Agent destroy forward, agent move forward. Then we're going to turn to the left. We're going to destroy forward, and we're going to move forward by 1, and then we'll do the rest after that. Let's run that code, T and run. Fine, okay, so now we're going to turn to the right. Let's get rid of all this. Right, agent turn to the right, you know what? Let's not have that. Let's have agent move to its right. 1, 2, 3. I'm going to guess that's 4. Then we'll do agent move forward. I'm going to guess that that's two. Then we're going to destroy those three blocks in front of us by doing an agent destroy forward and an agent move forward by one. Fingers crossed. Oh no, we destroyed the wrong way. Okay, so now we've got to fix this quickly. Right. Let's do an agent turn right and an agent move right one, just to get him in place. Okay, fine. Right, so this one. Now we'll do three of these. So we'll do agent destroy forward, agent move left by one. We'll do that three times. Then we will agent move forward by one, agent destroy forward, agent move right, and agent destroy forward, and agent move forward by one at the end, just for fun. T, run, fingers crossed, here we go. Oh, okay, right, we're getting there. Right. Agent turn right, agent destroy forward. Let's just break this down a bit. T, run. There we go. Right, one, two, three, one, two, three, four. Okay, I turn left. So, agent move forward four, and agent turn left. Agent move forward four, agent turn left. Let's run that. T, run. Okay, let's do agent move forward one, two, three. Three, then let's have an agent destroy forward. Let's have an agent move right. Agent move forward. Agent destroy forward. Agent move forward. Two. Totally winging it now. T, run. Okay, we're getting there. So let's move to the right one. Let's destroy these blocks in front of us first. Agent move forward by one, two, three. We'll leave that. We'll leave that there, get rid of this. And then we'll have an agent move right by one. Then we'll destroy the three in front of us here by going agent destroy forward, agent move forward by one. Then let's go ahead and move back by one. Let's turn to the left, destroy forward, and move forward by one. That should get rid of all of those blocks in front of us. Only too many lines, maybe. No, we're good. So let's move forward by three and then look at coding to destroy the next lot. Agent move forward by three. So we're going to get rid of the two in front of us here by destroying forward and moving forward. We're going to turn to the right. We're going to destroy forward, which should get rid of that one. Then, I'm really winging it here, then we're going to move to the right by one. And then let's just turn around and then reassess it from there. T, run. Oh, we're at 13 minutes now. Okay, so these last four to get rid of, and then we're done. So we're going to move forward by one. We're going to destroy forward and move to the right. We're going to destroy forward. We're going to move forward. We're going to destroy forward. We're going to move to the right. And I think we just then need to destroy forward. And I think we may be done at that point. No, we moved the wrong way. Okay, right. Rushing. Used right instead of left. Okay. Here we go. Let's get this done in under 15 minutes. So let's turn to the left. Let's move forward by two. Let's destroy forward. Then let's turn to the right and destroy forward. Move forward by one. Turn to the left and destroy forward. This is what happens when you rush. T, run. Yes, lesson complete. Right, that was it. So you've done well there. Like and subscribe to the channel to get all these notifications for upcoming videos. I'll probably do the next two Coding Fundamentals, a speed run, if people like it. I think we did it in 14 minutes and 20 seconds there.